You know, when I put it together, I said, boy, that thing is ugly. And over time, it's really grown on me.
What do you use tire warmers for?
Well, if you have race tires, they need to be brought to temperature before you take them out so that they don't tear. They're very soft, and if you start to use them hard while they're still cold, the rubber will just tear instead of sticking. Plus that the tires won't be sticky and then you might fall down. One of those unreliable British bikes. Grand Theft track time, buddy. That was so wrong. That was so wrong. And I was laughing the whole session. I was going, this is me. This is all mine. I can't. He came over here to see what the joke was. I got off the bike. I was laughing so hard I could hardly breathe. That was amazing. That was amazing. I haven't had that much fun since I was in the AMA, man. That was freaking awesome.
What do you call people down there for?
Nope.